So this is just a view of the route up the rest of Mount Missouri, or Missouri Mountain, from the ridge. And yeah, there's a bit of exposure here. Not too bad though. Actually kind of fun. But you can see the drop-offs off the trail if you happen to stray too far off. But the trail's pretty wide, so it's really no big deal.